A very good morning, students. I am your Radha teacher here with the third module of chapter Africa. In this module, we are going to the journey of beautiful mountains and the low central plateau. As I have already told you that the physical features, the interiors of Africa are beautiful as well. So students, let us begin. The first physical feature is the Atlas Mountains, which extends some 2,500 km across northwestern Africa, spanning Morocco, Algeria, and Tunisia. And these mountain ranges are huge as well as beautiful. Here we can see the areas which actually fall under Atlas Mountain area. So the names of places are given here. Atlas Mountains are large fold mountains, and these are made up of three parallel ranges. They are the Tell Atlas in the north, the High Atlas in the middle, and the Sahara Atlas in the south. And the highest peak, you can see here the beauty of the peak. It is about 4,167 meter high, and it remains snow capped all through the year. It is as old as the Himalayas of Asia as per the geological survey. There are a number of valleys which are green and fertile in these mountain ranges, and the beauty of valley you can see here. But nowadays these areas are facing an environmental problem, as the Sahara Desert is spreading towards these. This is a beautiful picture of the plateau area. Here we can understand that Central Africa is rich in beauty of nature. Let us move towards the another physical feature of Africa, which is the low central plateau. This region extends from Africa's Atlantic coast to the Nile Valley in the east, and a number of rivers are also here. It ends gradually in the south and blends with the semi-desert called the Sahel. In south of Sahel, the landscape consists mainly of a broad plateau which has deep valleys of River Congo and Zambezi. Here you can see a beautiful part of it, which is the most vast and fertile portion of the central plateau. A very good morning, students. I am your Radha teacher here with the third module of chapter Africa. In this module, we are going to the journey of beautiful mountains